Hello everyone, Underground Gaming here. Today we will be continuing Elder Scrolls Online. So let's begin. I hope everyone's having a good day. Morning, evening, or night, depending on when you're watching. Hope you're having a good time. This blue oasis dragon frog. It looks like it's a pet of some sort. Treasure hunter in the camp. Oh, it looks like someone got one or something. Cool. Okay, so I have to enter the ruins, looks like. Okay, let's enter the ruins and see what's up. Wonder how many times I'm gonna die. Hopefully not a lot, but... don't know. Okay, retrieve the tomes. Gotta do 4 tomes. Oh, bottle. People are getting drunk. Well, who's this? Okay. Oh, another person. I'll just let them take care of those people. Maybe I'll help. Here's one of the tomes. Cool. Heavy armor. Well, that's not what I'm... That's not what I need to be upgrading. Woohoo, yeah. Okay, I died. Isn't that awesome? Holy shoot. Yeah. Unfortunately, I am a little dead. Okay, one more. Okay, yeah. Oh shoot! I think I made a mistake. Oh, I made a mistake. Holy. Dang, man. Oof. See if I could do this. Pulled it off. Out of the blue, I pulled it all off, huh? Oh shoot. Dang it. Wow. Surprisingly, I'm doing pretty good. Surprisingly, that is. Shoot. $215, $263, okay. Surprisingly, I'm doing pretty good. Yeah, I know I knew I was going to be weak, but this week is incredible. I should have been like a warrior or something with like heavy armor. Actually does like heavier attacks. But oh well. Dang, man. This is a little intense. Oh. To the guild. Just yeah, I'm not good with the mage, looks like. Let's swim there. Oh, who's this? A prophet?
There you are, Vestige. You must speak at once. Listen well. I have located the safe harbor from which we might plan our course of action. You must meet me there. I awoke in a city of Bretons, its air heavy with the smells of baked bread, horses, and Daggerfall. The harbourage is in an abandoned cave outside the city.
Okay. Looks like I need to do that. I never did a crime, homie. Hello. Hello there. Yes, I have them right here. Something strange happened.
Well done. You're already proving your worth to the guild. Sorry, did you seem strange? What happened?
An old man in robes appeared to me. He said his name was Shaladar. Shalador. Before we do that, let's just go talk down here to see what's up over there. Let's go here and see what's up.
Look at that, Lambor. Our half-drowned friend is up and about. We weren't sure you'd make it.
Really? I just fished you out of the water. Master Kassan got you breathing again. The important thing is you're alive. But if you're feeling grateful, I could use some help. A job. Anyone who helps is going to get rich. Right now, I need a fresh face. Someone this island's butcher in charge, Headman Basic, doesn't know and won't stop. Basically, you recruit the folks I need, you get a cut to take. Interesting. Three folks I need are Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Nuramo. Any or all of them would do.
Cool.
Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Nuramo are the ones I'm interested in. Recruiting, she's an old friend. Captain of the Maiden's Breath. You won't spot her. She stays well hidden. Your best bet is to look for her monkey, Howler. They never fall apart. Find that monkey, and you'll find Larissa. Deserted, traitors. See, there's a fortune to be made from Breton.
Whatever it is, I didn't do it. Who knows? Nuramo, I get. Be my guest.
Go. Cool. Okay. Cool.
Miraculous. To think that the Dwemer of Old Volant has settled as far as Strosmakai. My brother and I have scoured the ruins exterior for some time now, but we have never been able to get inside. Several reasons. One is that Headman Bosek commissioned me to explore the ruins. A fascinating aspect of the Dwemer ruins are the ancient mechanisms to be found inside. Bosek thinks to use them in Port Hunding. I need to get inside to investigate. An excellent suggestion. I believe this automaton can unseal the door, if it can be reassembled and controlled. I have its control rod, but two focusing crystals seem to be missing. Find them, I'll do the rest.
Let's go around getting experience and stuff. Sounds good. What's in here? The door is firmly sealed from the other side. Oh. Okay. Achievement. Ooh, wow.
I've reassembled a spider, but I must be able to control it. That reminds me, did you find the crystals? Splendid. Now, just insert them into the rod like so. By the way, I hope you can destroy this mechanism if it attacks us. Let's see here. It works! I knew it would, of course. Into the tunnel you go. Now to get that door open. At long last, the Sark. Come, we'll talk of our next move inside.
Okay.
Headman Bosek's trust in my skills was not misplaced, nor was my faith in your prowess. Will you assist me on another task? Despite the age of these ruins, I suspect the usual defenses are in place. As I am averse to danger, would you explore the ruins to locate any Dwemer generators inside? Oh, I suppose I'm the only one who caused them that. Independently apportioning dynamo core is a mouthful, but the Dwemer built them to last for generations. I say generators to honor their enduring nature. This control rod will keep our new friend loyal to me. I suspect the generators have been damaged over the years. You'll need to escort the spider to each and bid it to repair them.
Okay. Okay, everyone, I'm going to be ending this episode right here. I hope you enjoyed. And if you haven't already, like and subscribe, and you have a good day.